Are you ready for a creative journey into the world of 3D sculpting in Blender? Whether you're a beginner eager to learn the fundamentals or an intermediate user looking to enhance your skills, this class is made for you. I'm Gesa Pickbrenner, a professional goldsmith, autodidact and freelancer in 3D and graphic design. As a top teacher on Skillshare and an online educator, I look forward very much to guiding you through the process of sculpting in Blender. When I first discovered Blender a few years ago, I was captivated by the possibilities it offered for creating 3D art. As a broke goldsmith during my apprenticeship, I saw a chance to design exquisite 3D printable jewelry. However, my initial attempts were far from impressive. Sculpting in Blender seemed like a mysterious realm, and it took me quite some time to grasp the intricacies of the craft. But it also needed some basic mindset shifts, which only occurred for me after many, many hours of sculpting and struggling. In this class, I will share those essential insights and guide you in sculpting a creature's head from scratch, ready for rendering or 3D printing. I'll be showing you everything and all my little trade secrets, from the initial preparations like sketching and gathering inspiration to mastering the sculpting techniques. You'll gain very valuable knowledge, which you can then apply to all your future Blender sculpting projects. Stop holding yourself back with false assumptions or frustrations. Sculpting doesn't have to be complicated. It can be a joyful and rewarding experience. You'll discover how easy and economical it can be to bring your artistic visions to life. So, whether you're a beginner seeking a solid foundation or an intermediate user aiming to refine your skills, come join me on this 3D journey and unlock the world of sculptural art in Blender. Let's go!